Philadelphia. It's not your normal big city where there's a lot of disconnect. It's more like a town, and it's pocketed, and there's people that have known each other for generations. The streets can be a scary place to be. You know, I've had my issues here in Philly. You know, this is a city that's sort of accented by gun violence. The thing about that, though, is that when I'm out and I'm trying to shoot, I'm not looking for that. I'm looking for brighter moments. You know, it is a scary thing to do, to walk up to a stranger and just say, I want to take your picture. You have to disarm them with love. You have to let them know that you love what you do. And the only reason you're approaching this person is because there is a love for them. And a lot of times you have to communicate it to people who haven't even had love in their hearts for anyone else outside of their world. They don't have an empathetic ear. The people that I meet are so varied and unique and different. Everyone has their own story, and everyone has something that they want to communicate in the moment if you ask. You meet a young guy who you might automatically think one thing, and he's telling you, yeah, I play the violin, and he looks like totally not the kind of guy that would want to play a violin, and then you have this connection with, you know, classical music. Everyone has this unique individualism. Even when, you know, you wouldn't think it's there, there's always this deep, fascinating story. In Brooklyn, I met Jamel Shabazz, and he changed my mind about how I was going about my creative process, and he encouraged me to pick up street photography, and then I just never looked back. Street photography to me is the recording of a pulse of people, trying to find individual stories in the wave of people, and looking at how they go about their daily lives. The first thing I'm looking for is color. Color is everything. A lot of times the psychology of the colors around the subject will dictate if I can actually make a conversation or not. Then I start looking into the composition. Then I start seeing more out of the shot, or the possibility of the shot that I want. It's not really about me. You know, my nickname is Exist. It's about the existence of everyone. It's not my personal existential mindset. It's about how we all coexist. My only aspiration is to have a body of work that shows individuals who I thought were beautiful, and maybe their families will see it at some point down the line or tomorrow, and they'll feel proud of what they see in themselves. My name is Sean Theodore. I live in Philadelphia. I'm a photographer and mixed media artist.
it takes. We got it in trunks, baby, you know how we bump. No ifs, ands, and maybes, all sparkles from the jump. Up and down, in and out, round and round, we crazy, just blast. Yeah, we racing towards freedom. Fuck some chains, we don't need them, we don't see them. They talk shit around our backs, so sting them. All this fresh ass, me and you, that we bring them. All the dollars, well, it's about us that they singing. We do our thing and everything is how it seems, honey. Hey, I know it happens so fast.